There's also a freestyle finish that we can use to help us secure that pump handle tilt. I've captured the wrist. I'm back in that tilt position here. And I've got the pump handle, and this guy hips down on me. He hips down. Now you can do it two ways. I can lock my own wrist here, and Drew's going to raise up so you can see what I'm doing. I'll come in. I'll look for my own wrist. Or if I'm strong enough here, go flat. I've got a good enough, I've secured this good enough here. I'm sucking that arm in. What I'm going to do is I'm not going to do a forward roll. I'm going to run my hips around the head, and it's important that I keep his hips sucked to my chest. And then I'm going to bring him all the way through. So I'm fighting here, trying to tilt. He's hipping down. And now I use that change of direction to take him through. Here we are again, different angle. I'm going to punch in the hole. My partner's going to go heavy hip. And again, you're going to see me walk my hips around the head. It's not a forward roll position. Here, a run. It's important that you keep those hips tight to your chest as you're going through. And then we're back to our elevation.